Good morning, ma'am. My name is Jiya Saxena of class 4A, roll number 16. Before I start, I would like to say that all our dreams can come true only if we have the courage to pursue them. As my story is based on this motivational quote on Masudur Rahman Baidya, who made a difference with his courage. Masudur Rahman Baidya was born in 1968, Balapur, West Bengal. His father was an imam. Masudur loved swimming. Unfortunately, when he was 10 years old, he lost both of his legs in a train accident. His parents were very sad, but they didn't know that Masudur was very strong and brave. He spent 1.5 years in different hospitals, where doctor advised him to exercise regularly. Following the doctor's advice, Masudur went to the nearby ponds and exercised swimming regularly. It was very difficult for him to make it, but he kept on trying. In 1989, an artificial limb center organized in Pune national swimming competition in which he bagged first prize in 16 out of 17 competitions. From then, his journey started. When he crossed the English Channel successfully, he was the world's first physically challenged Asian swimmer. In 2001, when he crossed the Strait of Gibraltar, he was the world's first physically challenged swimmer. In 2014, when he met Sachin Tendulkar said that people like Masudur are the real heroes and are the inspiration to all the people. After even all the fame, he lived a simple life with his wife and daughters. In 2015, he died. So, I end my story saying that we should always follow our dreams and never leave our hope. Thank you.